Students of Mr. P, I'm Nader. If you're a tardy right now, if you just walk in this classroom right now, get on the phone right now and do 25 push-ups. If you choose not to do them, Mr. P is looking from the skies and he will mark you off for points. Yes, he will. You're probably wondering, like, what's going on? Where's Mr. P? Where you are and all, like, everything. We'll get to that in a few minutes, but right now, you are on an island. That's all I'm going to tell you for right now. But we'll get to that in a minute. But right now, everyone move their desk in a huge circle around the room. Right now. Move your desk in a huge circle around the room right now. One more time. Move your desks in a huge circle around the room right now. And but make sure you can see me. Make sure you can see the screen. You'll have 100 seconds to do this. Starting right now. All right, let's go, everyone. Come on. I'm looking at the clock right there. Let's go. Hey, you over there, come on. What the hell are you doing? Let's go. They're still sitting there. Come on, start moving a huge circle around the room. Make sure you can see me though. Seconds right now. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, then we're moving on. Now, the person in the very back, you right there, closest to Frederick Douglass, but right above you, Frederick Douglass is right there. You get up, and also you over there by the American flag, get up right now. Person closest to the American flag, get up right now. Start walking toward me. Now, look at me in the face when you get up here. You're looking at me? All right, there you go. Now look right down below me, right down below me. You'll see a stack of worksheets looking just like this one right here. Just looking just like that. See it? Pick them up. Now, pick them up and now pass them out to everyone in class. Just go around passing them out. I'll give you 60 seconds to do that, so hurry up on that. When you're done with that, put the extras right below me, right where you just found them. Remember, pass them out. Come on, everyone. All right, let's go. The worksheet's right below me. Pass them out. There you go. Faster, come on. Order, civility. Let's go. The extras put them right down, back down below me, right back below me. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 3, 1. All right, here we go. Now, we're moving on. Okay, you are on the tropical island right now. The only pair of people that are hearing me is you guys and me. Now, read the, okay. Alright, anyway, read the directions on the worksheet, then they will guide you. But don't, whatever you do, do not write on the handout. Read the directions on the worksheet. I'm leaving you here right now. right? You just have to read those, do what it says. Mr. P will be grading you on your participation. So remember, make sure you participate, and he'll be watching you guys from the skies above. So I'm leaving you right now. I'll be back in 1 year. All right, so it's September right now. I'll be back in 1 year. All right, here you go.
problem.
Well, you know, I ruined my damn sunglasses because of this. I was meaning to give them to you. Hey, hold on, let me set these down. Hello, students of America. I'm back. If you missed me, I hope you did. Anyway, was your class experience like, where like one person took control or like pretty much made all the decisions for you and stuff? Or was it more like, that would probably be an autocracy, like an autocracy thing, so it'd be an autocracy. Or was your class experience like democracy, where like, everyone had a say-so, everyone like voted like on certain things. So now you're gonna take out a sheet of paper, and you're gonna write at least three-fourths of a page, probably best to write a full, on the following, which is this pick right here. There it is right there. Okay. Now, that's it. I'm done. I guess I'm out of here. This is Nader staying late.